Good morning, beloved. It's always an honor and it's always awesome to stand in the presence of God in this manner and in this fashion, you know, to pray us into praise and worship. It's not something that I take lightly. It's a great task. And yesterday, as I was pondering on the Lord and I was spending time in meditations, I just started thinking about what we were meditating on through the week. And I was thinking about Leviticus and Numbers and how much happens there, how much the people of old had to bring in order to sacrifice before the Lord, and how much they had to do, and how it is. It must have been a matter of ridicule when someone came with a turtle dove and someone else came with a lamb and stuff. So everybody got to see your background, your financial situation. People got to see what you're going through, and you know, but that's what you had to go through in order to come to a time of sacrifice and to bring that animal before God. And then when I started to think about how we have the one sacrifice, which is Jesus Christ, and we no longer have to do that. We can come before God and be bold because we don't have to worry about being ridiculed by people and the sacrifices that we carry. So I just wanted to ask that we all adapt that attitude, that we can be open before God and know that the person next to us doesn't know what we're going through. They don't know our situation, but we've come to pray and we've come to worship the one person that does know our situation. So that's the person that we can be open with. That's the person that we can be transparent with. And I just like us to adapt that kind of attitude when we come before God this morning and pray before Him and truly thank Him for everything that He's done for us, everything that He's brought us to, everything that He's brought us through. So I just like us to go into a time now of prayer and really pray this place up so that we invite the Spirit of God and we invite His presence into our lives, into our hearts, and into this place as we worship Him this morning. Father, we exalt You and we bless You. We thank You for Your goodness and Your grace. We thank You, Heavenly Father, that You've brought us to this place. We thank You that it's Your Spirit, mighty God, that has drawn each and every individual to this place this morning. It's not by power, not by might, Father God. So we've just come to exalt and to bless You, mighty God. We've come, Heavenly Father, to be open before You, Father God. We say, look at our hearts, mighty God. Help us to reflect, mighty God, on You. Help us, Heavenly Father, to truly glorify You for who You are, for everything that You've done for us and everything that You've brought us to. In this place, Heavenly Father, this morning, we want to just worship You, Heavenly Father. We just want to exalt You, mighty God, and to truly show our gratitude towards You, mighty God, for the one sacrifice, which was Jesus Christ, that You gave, Father God, for the atonement of all the sins of man. We thank You, Heavenly Father, for Your glory and Your grace. You are faithful, mighty God, even where we fall short, even where we are unfaithful, mighty God. So we've just come to worship You and to bless You. We've come to thank You, Heavenly Father, for Your goodness in our lives. We've come, Heavenly Father, to thank You for Your presence, mighty God. In times where we thought we'd never make it through, it was Your goodness that pulled us through. It was Your faithfulness. It was Your grace, Heavenly Father, that has brought us to this place this morning. We worship You, Heavenly Father. We bless You, glorious God. We thank You, Heavenly Father, for all that You are in our lives. We thank You for all that You've done for us. We thank You, mighty God, for just being wonderful and glorious in our lives. We thank You, Heavenly Father, that when we have nothing else and no one else to turn to, we have You, mighty God. The most important thing that we could ever have and ever ask for in this life is You. And we come to just thank You for that, mighty God. We've come to honor You. We've come to bless You, mighty God. You are magnificent. You are perfect in all of Your ways, Heavenly Father. We thank You, Heavenly Father, for Your goodness in our lives. We thank You, Heavenly Father, for Your love and Your grace. We honor You, Heavenly Father. We pray, Father God, inviting Your presence, inviting Your Spirit into FOJ right now, Heavenly Father. That, mighty God, we may be girded with Your presence. We may be girded with Your goodness, Heavenly Father. That in everything that we do, mighty God, we put You first. That in everything that we do, Heavenly Father, You come first before us, Lord. We worship You, Father. We thank You, Father God. Eliana Rabasana Namashka Takariana. Oliana Namashka Takariana Mamandia Zakabaliande. Oriasha Katania, Mamazika Takareande Riviana, Oliasha Katianda Rabaliande Ribeshne Vizuke, Olianda Raboshka Takarabaliande Ribeniasia Garabaliande, Oliana Namajika Takarabaliande. Oh Father God, we come to look at You, mighty God, in this place this morning, thanking You for the plans that You have for us, mighty God. Plans to give us a hope and a future in You, mighty God. We thank You for the destinies that You've set before us, mighty God. Thank You, Heavenly Father, that every evil thing that is set up before us, mighty God, is cancelled in the name of Jesus. We thank You, Heavenly Father, for the name that is above every other name. Olianda Rabashka Takarabaliande Rebeni. Onyasa Alaraboshka Takarabaliande Namajika Takarabaliande. Oliashka Takarabaliande Namajika Takarabaliande. O Spirit of God, we thank you as we welcome you into this place. As we go into a time of praise and worship, mighty God, we thank you that, as your word says, we come with a joyful heart, mighty God, singing and dancing before you, Heavenly Father, for all the victories that you've won for us and on our behalf. We worship you, Lord. We bless you. Elianda Rabashki. Thank you, Heavenly Father. We worship you, mighty God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father, that we will dwell in your presence, Father God, as you cover us now with your Spirit. Oh, we worship you, Lord. We bless you. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for your goodness and your faithfulness. In the mighty name of Jesus, we worship you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.